Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video I will demo you how to make the spindle of the tap loose. It's a common problem with the taps that after few months or years of usage the spindle become very heavy. So if you want to open it, we have to apply a lot of force. Same for the closing. So same is the problem with this tap. So this part is called spindle. This is the one which is responsible for opening and closing the water supply in a tap. Now you see the situation. There is a lot of white scaling which is obviously disturbing the operation. So this spindle has actually two parts. One is this uppermost part and one is this bottom part. You see this cylinder with the washer. So this is the bottom part. So we need to separate these two. And we need to wash it completely with the acid. Then we need to apply some oil or some grease. So you see, this is the top part. And this is the bottom part. See the acid which I'm using, it's a normal acid. It's not very hard. So even if few drops fall on your hands, there's no big problem. You just have to wash your hands with the water. This acid comes for 25 rupees for a liter and it is easily available on any local hardware shop. Okay, so the acid cleaning is done. Let me show you the spindle. So because we have cleaned with the acid, all the lubrication is gone. So we need to reapply the lubrication. If you don't have any lubricating oil, then you can use a normal, you know, mustard oil, that's okay. But ideally you should be using the lubricating oil or the grease. Grease is the best thing. If you apply the grease here, then it will last for more than a year. Okay, so that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to apply the grease. These jars are easily available on the online shops. For example, Amazon, Flipkart, okay, and this one I bought for only 120 rupees and it has so many use cases. You can apply this grease on the door hinges also and many other places wherever you want to lubricate. For example, the car jack, okay. I will put the link of this product in the description. You can explore. So the next step is we have applied the lubrication, okay, we just have to close it. So for the closing, you see this rubber washer, this middle one, so this should completely go inside, okay. So let's insert it. Okay, so now we are done. You can see, we can see only the bottom washer. The middle washer which I was showing you, it's completely inside. Now we need to fix this spindle again back on the tap. So that's it for this video. If you like this content, please hit the like button and do subscribe my channel for more such videos. So I have to repair one more spindle for a different tap. So in case in the first demo things were not clear, then they'll be more clear in this demo. Mainly I want to demo you the opening and the closing part. Okay, so this part we need to open, okay, and this is the head part. When you open and close the tap, this is the one which rotates, okay. So when you close it, okay, clockwise, then this goes down. When you want to take it out, you need to rotate it clockwise, and when you want to put it back, anti-clockwise. And when you are putting it back, it should be well aligned, otherwise it will not go inside. So right now I have to open it, okay, so clockwise. So now it came out, okay, so now we have to close it. So you see there is a screw, okay, and this nut. So this screw will go in this nut. You keep it like this and then rotate anti-clockwise this part, okay. It's like opening the tap so that this comes upward. This black washer and this whole head part should go inside, should be invisible, okay. So you see that black washer and the head part is now inside. We can't see it, okay. Move it as much as you can, okay, anti-clockwise. Once it's fully tight, okay, now it's fully tight. At this point, move it clockwise, loose it. Now it is loose, okay. So completely inside plus little loose.